What's up, guys? I'm Alex from All Time Low. You're behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes with Rockstar Energy Drink.
With Rockstar Energy Drink.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. I feel like dancing tonight.
What's up, guys? I'm Alex from the band All Time Low, here shooting our video for I Feel Like Dancin'. Matt Stosky is directing it again. This is the third video he's done for us. It's always good to go back to a dude that has kind of a history with the band. He definitely gets us and gets our vibe. We take our music very seriously, but we don't take ourselves very seriously. So our vibe is very tongue-in-cheek when it comes to shooting our videos. We like to poke fun at society in general. This time around, we're really taking a stab at kind of the music industry and how it works and sort of the things, the extents people go to become successful. So it's gonna turn out to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, this is my third video with All Time Low. I did the Weightless video and the Damned If I Do You video. And I like them because they're just game to do anything. They all act, they can all keep a serious face. They can all do, you know, man jokes, woman jokes, dirty jokes. You know, they're pretty good at satire, and fans want to see them in situations that are different than the All Time Low live performance, you know. So we got live performance in the shoot, but they're really good comedians, and they have a sense of humor, so they're kind of doing what, you know, bands like Blink, you know, did before them, and, you know, just sort of, you know, having fun with pop punk and punk music. So.
We came up with this, or he actually came up with this idea to kind of spoof other music, like current music videos, while having the label kind of make us do it and force us into it, and we're kind of like opposed to doing it and skeptical about the whole thing. We figured it's like kind of like a fun thing to do since it's a satirical song.
This video, it came about because we're known for doing videos that are like kind of making fun of stuff and like popping champagne and stuff like that. This will be our third video with Matt, and he's very good at portraying the image that we got, and he sent us a plot, and we loved it, and we were like, let's do this. And we were actually kind of nervous. We were like, can we pull this off? And so far, it's actually been a great experience, and it's gonna look really great. And then I think next we're doing, what are we doing next? I think we're doing the Rockstar thing next, which is gonna be over the top, and it's gonna be awesome.
So far, it's great. We just finished up a Jersey Shore type ripoff. That's why I'm wearing this Affliction tee, and I look like an Oompa Loompa. But and that was fun. Basically, it was our manager in the video, our manager saying like, you know, sex sells. Kids love this Jersey Shore show with like hot girls and everything. So let's do that. And then it shoots to us, you know, performing in the video with these girls all over us, guys in Jack's case, and. We're just kind of like really uncomfortable with the whole situation, kind of just like almost like claustrophobic about it and like just grossed out by the idea that this would actually sell. But all in all, it was fun. All the extras are great. Jack got to have three guys grind up on him for the entire video, so his dream finally came true. But yeah, it's been fun so far.
The integration, this is the first video we've done with Rockstar, you guys. So it's gonna be such a rad kind of partnership having Rockstar in the video. And we're sort of doing it in a way that's you know, clever and funny and kind of plays on that whole Wayne's World thing of like selling out.
And Rockstar was you know, nice enough to be able to let us use their name and their product, and not to poke fun at, but just to kind of like help, you know, if we had like a fake product or something, it wouldn't have worked as well. So they were nice enough and just let us throw our name all over the video.
But a lot of, you know, the Rockstar products beyond the drinks are, you know, BMX, surf, you know, et cetera. It's in that sort of alternative vein. So the props fit the video so well and the music as well. So, you know, Rockstar really fit into the look of the product placement segment.
Sometimes they let me keep some stuff, and which is nice. It is my birthday tomorrow, so. And hi. And.
The band's gonna be dressed in Rockstar gear and all these hot chicks in Rockstar gear. And it's gonna be fun. And on top of that, we have about 30 cases of Rockstar on set, and the crew's pretty wired in Rockstar, which is great, because the crew needs to start moving a lot faster, so thank you, Rockstar. I think they're coming to get me.
This is my first video on 35mm. You know, we just thought that if we're parodying videos and we're going for this like 90s pop, crisp, candy-coated look, you know, film is the way to go.
Matt Stosky's a young director, and he grew up on HD. When I grew up, film was really expensive, and then when HD came in, it looks a lot better and it's cheaper. So everybody's shooting on HD, like big budget commercials, big budget features. Film cameras are sitting on shelves. So oddly enough, it's actually cheaper for us to shoot on 35, as crazy as that sounds. And this video is gonna be extra special because of it.
That's it. Last shot is done.
We did it.
I think we killed it. I hope we killed it. Thanks for being here, Rockstar. It was amazing. It was a good time. Thanks for checking out the behind-the-scenes footage. And we'll see you next time.
Peace.